but to have a song like this next one right here that I wrote with my buddy Jamie Johnson, it was something that I never dreamed in my wildest imagination that I ever achieved. Because we got to stand on stage at the ACMs and CMAs and accept Song of the Year for this song. They even flew a couple of hillbillies out to the Grammy Awards. And although we didn't win a Grammy, we only lost the George Strait.
Not bad.
Yeah. And losing the George Strait is a win in my book every damn day of the week. Because that means me and Kid George were playing the same game, and that's all I've ever wanted. So, this song right here is called In Color. And if you know it, I'd love you to sing along with me.
Years old, I joined the U.S. Navy.
By the time I turned 21, I came back with a much greater and deeper respect for my father. Because I've been around the world, and I'll tell you what, when you go around the world and you see all the things that are out there, you also gain a huge respect and reverence for this great United States that we all live in. CNN, this is still the greatest damn country on the face of the earth. My grandfather, he was the same kind of man as my dad was. He was a Korean War vet, and long before I was ever born, he was in some godforsaken jungle halfway around the world fighting for his life. I've wondered many times, what is it that makes a man wake up in those kind of hellish conditions and want to fight their way through every day instead of laying down and dying? Because I know there's days they feel like doing that. And I'm not sure that I have a very good answer for what motivates all men, but I know what motivated my grandfather. That was my grandmother. Ladies, you have no idea the power you hold over us men. Or maybe you do. But my grandparents were married for 50 plus years. No cheers, no married people here. When I say 50 years, usually all the married people just start screaming because they know that they put up with somebody else's shit for 50 years. Put up with mine for as long as she has, and I'm thankful. But my grandfather was one of the strongest men I'd ever met, and I only saw him cry one time in my whole life, and that was the day they laid my grandmother to the ground after she lost her battle with breast cancer. And that day, I watched that strong man break down like a baby at her graveside. But that's what love should do to you. Should make you want to live and die for somebody else. And I hope everybody in here finds that kind of love in their lifetime. Well, about 2 years ago, I had to go back to our 700-acre farm in the middle of North Dakota and lay my grandfather to rest. One thing that gives me peace about that is that I know that he went home to my grandmother, and that's what he's been waiting for years. So I want to send this song out to them, to all y'all out there working on that kind of love every single day. Well, this one is my favorite one, it's me, Grandma. Some sun I rested, the day we set our vows. You can't tell it's you, but it was out that you. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just leave that smile. I was so proud. And if it looked like we were scared of death,
Here it's all black and white, and it ain't real clear to set you there. He said, here, I was looking.